Hi, I'm Mahesh Kamath. In this episode, I'm going to introduce you to more fantastic girls. These are athletes who made Indians proud globally by breaking world records. And these are the stars our young people should idealize instead of the film stars. So allow me to present to you 8 amazing young girls. Please watch. These are some of the female athletes of India whose achievements are greater than the male athletes. As such, in this video, I would like to remember them and express my salute to them. Vinesh Phogat became the first Indian woman wrestler to win gold in both Commonwealth and Asian Games. Ankita Raina is an Indian professional tennis player and the current Indian number one in both women's singles since 2013 and doubles since 2019. Hima Das's nickname Ding Express. She's an Indian sprinter from Assam. She's the first Indian athlete to win a gold medal in a track event at the IAAF World U20 Championships. Dhruti Chand has been blazing a trail for Indian athletics ever since she burst into the scene a few years back. The sprinter, the first openly gay athlete from India, scripted history in 2019 at the World University Games in Annapolis when she became the first Indian to clinch gold in the 100 meters event at a global meet. Malaprabha Jadhav. She is an Indian Kurush wrestler and a judo player. In 2018 Asian Games at Jakarta, in the 52 kilo category, she won a bronze medal. Swapna Burman became the first Indian heptathlete to win an Asian gold in Jakarta. A heptathlon is a women's only athletic event in which each competitor takes part in the same prescribed 7 events. 100 meter hurdles, high jump, short putt, 200 meters, long jump, javelin and 800 meters. Manika Batra. Manika Batra became a household name at the age of 24 because of her exploits in the 2018 Commonwealth Games. She became the first Indian woman to win a gold medal in a table tennis singles event. She is ranked 58th in the world table tennis charts. Hina Sidhu is an Indian sports shooter. On 7th April 2018, Sidhu became the first Indian pistol shooter to reach number 1 in world ranks by the International Shooting Sport Federation. It makes me really proud to be a part of a country these girls belong to. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Thank you.